Hello, welcome back. Today's video is a little bit different. So I'm gonna show you how you can get a new voice faces from Apple Watch Series 4 into your older Apple Watch. And if you own the Apple Watch Series 3, Series 2 or Series 1, you can get a new voice faces completely free. And it is very easy and also it doesn't revoke as well. First of all, you need to go to the App Store. And then on the top, you can search for JingPace. And then you can click on Get button. And once the app is downloaded on your phone and on the Apple Watch, it is downloading as well. You can see from Watch app, and you can see at the bottom, JingPace also installed into your watch as well. So don't worry about it. After JingPace is installed on your iPhone, you can open JingPace. And now click on plus button. And you need to type JingWatch. You can type as I type here, and then click on confirm. You can see the word turn to blue, so click on it. And it will bring you to an account. And you can see a lot of watch faces here. So now you need to go to personal. And you need to log in. And if you don't have the account yet, you need to sign up. You can click here to sign up. And then you just put your user ID, which means your custom username. And then you can put your email and the password. And for me, I'm gonna sign in directly because I have already created an account. I just go back. And then I can enter my username. Now on my phone, my account is logged in and I can go to my watch and I can go to JingPace. And make sure you open JingPace while you are open the app on the iPhone. And now it is loading, so you just wait a little bit. Now in order to show the watch faces on your Apple Watch, you need to click on open watch face on the app on your phone. Click on open watch face, and as you can see now, the watch face is appear on my Apple Watch. As I mentioned before, in order to open the watch face, make sure you click on your iPhone, click on open watch face, or you can go to personal and you can see open watch face, click on it, and then it will show up on the watch. And now in order to get the Apple Watch Series 4 faces on your older Apple Watch, you need to go to your phone and then you need to click on Face Store, and on the top you should be able to search and you can type free. It took me quite some time to find the Apple Watch for faces for free. So after you search free, you need to scroll all the way down. It may take some time to find it because it is at the bottom. And finally I found it. So it is free. You can see 0.0 here, so it doesn't charge you. It is completely free and you can click on it, and then you can click on the Chinese button, so the top one, and then click on the right button, and it will say succeed. So you just go back and then you can click on my faces. So you will see the one that you have downloaded, and here is the Apple Watch. So you need to open your Apple Watch, and then you can go back to JingPace, and now you can send the new watch faces into the Apple Watch. So click on send to watch, and now it is loading. So we get a new Apple Watch Series 4 faces on your older Apple Watch. And so to confirm you, I have my Apple Watch, it is Series 3, you can see here. If you want this watch faces to always show up, you need to first touch on this app and click on more, and you need to enable these two buttons. And then one, if you go into the other, it will bring you to this app again, and as you can see, so you will always see these watch faces. And finally, thanks for watching. I hope you like this video, and then I will see you in the next one.